interesting day yesterday, a bit of a roller coaster, but a great partnership with yourself and Root has helped get England into the lead, I guess.
Yeah, Joe came to wicket around 36 for two, I think, and you know, we put on a pretty decent partnership, just over 100, I think, and you know, really disappointed both of us got out at the end of the or close of the yesterday's play. So yeah, well, we've got a bit of not rebuilding to do, but I think some runs to make today, and you know, hopefully set up what looks like it's going to be a good game.
I was going to say, yeah, it doesn't look like the easiest surface to score on, not score on quickly anyway. So do you feel like perhaps a lead of around 250 or getting up towards 300 could be enough?
Yeah, I'd like to think more 300. You know, you don't want to be too sort of blasé on what you need on a wicket. Obviously, there's a little bit of turn there and a little bit for the seamer. So it's important that we as a fielding unit as well, you know, create the pressure for our bowlers to bowl in.
And it also seems that wickets tend to fall in clusters on this surface as well. So is that something to bear in mind when you do get out in the field?
Yeah, absolutely. I think it's hard to start on the wicket. You know, I think us as England batsmen have been a bit guilty of getting starts and not going on and getting a big score, which would probably, you know, turn the match in our favour. But, you know, having said that, you know, we've done pretty well yesterday, went 36 for two. So, yeah, no, it's a good even game, and hopefully should be a good one to watch and a good spectacle for everyone.
Just a quick word for Jimmy Anderson, his 300th wicket. Obviously, we're looking for more in the second innings, but how pleased was he back in the dressing room?
Yeah, very, very happy. You guys had a drink for Jimmy and getting his 300, and, you know, fantastic way to get it here at Lord's in front of a packed sort of house. You know, although Stephen Finn came back nicely after, you know, got a little bit of tap, and, you know, early on in his spell, and he came back and get four wickets. You know, it's amazing how cricket is, and a good advert for the game, and you never really having this or knowing the game and never really having this game sewn up. You know, anything can happen, and you know, we've got to fight really hard this game.
And finally, then I'll let you get off. How's Ian Bell feeling this morning? Obviously, we're going back out into the middle, you're hoping he'll be pushing England's total ahead of New Zealand.
Yeah, I think he's feeling better physically. I think obviously his throat's a bit sore, but he's feeling up for it. I know he's going to go over a few hits now, so always like watching him bat.
Well, let's hope it's for a long time. Yeah. Cheers, Trotty. Thanks, mate.